wrong?
Said Hrothgar, ruler of the Danes.
Is something wrong? Sorrow is renewed for all Denmark.
Eshera is dead. The older brother of Irminlaf, my counselor, confidant, and closest friend. The faithful comrade who fought at my side in bloody battles, where boar standards clashed, tossing in tumult. Whatever a good soldier should be, such was Eshera. A sudden marauder has slaughtered him, brought him death in Heorot. I do not know if the attacker has returned home, glutted with feeding, but she has grimly avenged your daring deed of the day before, when you slew Grendel, with sudden hand grip, paying him back for preying so long on my loyal thanes. He lost the fight, but now in requital, another monstrous visitor has come to avenge her kinsmen and boost the blood toll of our baleful feud. As is all too clear to anyone who once enjoyed Eshera's generous bounty, and whose heart is now heavy. The hand lies dead who gave in abundance the gifts you longed for. I have heard men say, my hall comrades, keen counselors and countrymen, they had been told that two such beings, hideous, horrible, haunted the moors, wandering fiends. One of the pair, as far as they ever could figure out, had a woman's form. The wicked creature who shared her exile had the shape of a man, but was huge, much huger than human beings. For countless years, he has been called Grendel. Nothing at all is known of his father, or if any ogres like him were born before him. The bogs are their home, a waste world of windswept crags and wolf-haunted hills, where the wild torrent drops down to depths in the earth unknowable by men. It is not far, measured in miles, to that menacing place. Fringing the pool are fast-rooted trees, their claw-like limbs covered with ice. At night you see something unnatural there, flames in the water. No fleshly man has dared to explore that dark abyss. When the high-antlered, heath-stepping stag is pursued by hounds and seeking cover, he will stop and make a stand on the banks sooner than plunge in those sullen waves and swim to safety. What a sinister spot! When stormy winds stir up the depths, moist exhalations mount to the skies, until the air turns black with icy rain and the heavens weep. Help us, Beowulf, for you are our hope. You have yet to behold the wild wasteland where one can find that sinful demon. Seek it, if you dare. I will give you a trove of golden treasure, undreamt of wealth as I did before, if you vanquish the fiend and survive the battle.